You mean a ball in the net?
Yeah, sorry.
I figured that's what you meant.
Is there a net in the goal?
Well, that might work, actually, because they're... Oop, I'm clearly pointing the camera the wrong way.
Header!
That's one way to get ahead.
Yes, Alan!
This is so far, just plunge ball. Look at that.
Yeah. Ping, ping, ping. Oh, ping!
Alright, so that's a whole lot of no control. Hey, Phoenix! I mean, Concordia! Control it, bring it down, we'll work it around, yeah? Is 11 holding him?
Yeah, he was.
Justin's been playing well out of the air, I gotta say that. Don't relax.
You just get that ball, Alec!
Hard to control that. Man, I'm behind! Great, Justin! Well done, Justin!
Did you say that you made that switch, Justin?
He did. He turned that right on the nick of time. I totally messed that up.
Touch and go.
Hey, Concordia. Good control there along the back. All right, let's keep working it. That's right, we can speak in Chinese and they won't know.
Lucky goal kick there.
Still in, still in, still in, still in. Henry, take it easy, man. A firm grip there, James. Yeah, we do. We all know.
They got all 10 back.
We know all Chinese. We all know. I can't remember, is it? We all know some Chinese or we some know all Chinese. I feel like it's neither. Do you know Chinese? You don't know Chinese? Okay, we all know Chinese. We all know Chinese. We're good. They're gonna play short here. It's all right, Daniel. You're all right. Okay, Daniel, cut 17. Cut 17 off. Come on, Daniel. Come on, Daniel. Well done, Daniel. Well done. They're doing a core workout right now. Lactic acid.
Oh, Shingy. Oh, Shingy. Shoot! Oh, Alec.
What am I doing with the video camera? Get it under control. You got a little time.
Yeah.
you know. Keep it in, no pressure.
How about this sous chef?
Time.
Sous chef?
Look James.
No.
Man eye.
You've got to get that off.
There you go.
Oh, Daniel, don't play it right back into him.
Go.
He's got you, James. Get across, backside.
Nice job.
Yeah, good hustle, James. Nice job. Nice speed.
All right, Justin, where are you at? Stick with him, Nate. Come on. All right.
Daniel.
You got it.
Take it, Daniel.
Oh.
Oh, you can't.
Daniel. You had to see he was in front of you, right? You had to see that he was in front of you. Shingai, watch that offsides line, and we'll have more of those, okay? Great passing. Daniel, that's all right. Yeah. You should continue on.
Yeah, he's ahead of you.
You had every defender beat.
Yep. Yeah. Gotta take the whole.
Yep. Ah. It's all right.
It's like LeBron in his early career. He would always defer to D-Wade.
D-Wayne Wade?
Big moment. In this analogy, Riddler was LeBron.
Yes,
Shane Guy would be D-Wade. It's just like, LeBron, you can take it yourself. You don't have to always pass.
Nice.
Look at this passing at Alan Sue. Backdoor, Daniel! Oh!
Yeah, that's when you make your run.
That's all right.
Get him low.
He was trying. He was running full pace. That's tough. Way to be there, Rindler. You were there. That was great. You were in the right spot. They might play short again here.
That's fine. Stay here.
Yeah. All right. He's coming long. Drop back. Yeah. Oh. I know, but I thought it was a push on Grady from behind.
Grady! Hi!
Yeah, make sure you get it up in the air here.
Elevate.
That's not bad.
High enough, Grady.
Yeah, obviously not high enough or hard enough. Oh! Where's Shingai at? Nah, he's way back.
Get up, John.
Alan Sue! Hey, Matthew Show, come up high here.
Matthew, go high. Come on. No, this way, up.
Great stuff. Shingai's on the line. He's waiting for your pass through. Well done.
One more.
Great pass.
Yeah.
Well done, gentlemen. That looked good.
Alan,
go slow.
Make sure this guy's got nothing here. Control it first.
Yo.
Play it long, please. Thank you. You got a little time. Oh, he's playing you long. Nate, you got to make sure he's doing that run before you play that ball, okay? Nate, make sure he knows that you're going to do that beforehand, yeah? That way he's 5 meters beyond him. Ball coming in, turn around.
Tony, need any camera help?
Do you want it?
You want to take a break?
Sure. I'm doing a terrible job.
You don't need to turn it much, right?
Yeah, I try and keep it pointed at the play.
How about I go a little bit higher as well? Is that cool?
Sure, that's fine.
Does it become less steady?
Yeah, I try and keep it close to my body so it's steadier. Try and keep that on the ground. Right? Try and keep that on the ground.
Hey, we don't need that.
Watch out, heads up.
Coach, stay in the box, please. This could be it. This could be it. Telling you, dude.
Go up hard for it, Matthew.
Yeah, he wanted it more than those other two
players. Control it, Justin. Get out for him.
That's not a good touch. Way to get back, JT. Come on.
Play.
Yeah.
That's a scrappy play. It's not
controlled. No. No, they're not getting much out of that front line there.
Let's not lose it on one. Joseph.
Oh, thank God. Goodness. That's the wrong time to slip.
Turner, just drop back and in.
Yeah. Everybody saw it. Except one person that needed to.
Make sure we got our marks on the back.
Alan's playing pretty defensive here. Chin guy's up, but I guess I'm okay with it if you are.
No, I don't want Chin guy on the wing.
On the wing?
I do not want him on the wing defensively. That's right on Chin guy.
We could get David in there on the wing if you want, if I'm hearing you right. Oh, boy.
No, that was too much.
Yeah.
He had other passes to put. No, No, you're not gonna be able to get there. Yeah, you are. Well done.
Hey, that's a hustle.
Go, go, go.
Oh, he's on fire.
Hey, Daniel, you've got a little bit more time to control that ball and get a good distribution in there, right? You've got a little more time. Short ball.
Be interesting if he had touched it.
Uh-huh, because he can't touch it next.
Oh, he can't retouch.
No.
Wow. Have a go. One time.
One time. Have a show!
Oh!
I can't have you!
That's all right, Matthew.
Stay.
Who wants it?
Sharp.
Yeah. Get warmed up.
That's looking alright. It's gonna come back over in a minute. Someone's gonna probably pitch it over. We need a goal, coach.
Sorry?
We need a goal before the half, coach. At least one goal.
Do you understand where you're going? Yeah. Run a lot. Make sure you're tracking back. One of the things that they're doing is they're playing it short on goal.
6 seconds! Watch out!
So, if it looks like he's going to do it,
hey, when you get in there, you're fresh, so we want speed from you. That's your biggest asset. Get up there.
Get up there on the line. So next dead ball, you're in for Brenda. Over here, yeah, right by the middle.
I wish we had better body language, like, off the bench. Mm-hmm. Just this, like, lethargic, yeah. Like, get pumped. Like, you're about to go
yes.
In.
Come on. Yes, left foot.
Yeah!
Matthew So, nice try.
Hey Zen, on your toes, you've been sitting a long time, okay? Yeah, show some energy. Show some energy.
Sub.
Okay, Dan, come on out. Speed 18, speed. Sleepyhead.
A little more control, yeah? You know it. It's alright.
You want to be in there like chomping the pit. Dummy in, coach. I want to get in there. I'm fired up. I'm fresh, you know? Not just like.
Right there is good until we know the full result here.
Oh, not started.
Is that it?
Yeah, probably. Or, like, you know, I'm just a filler. Like, to get someone to break from
him. Alan doesn't do that when he goes in.
Yeah, he's a bulldog.
Pick it up.
Pick it up.
Yeah.
Punt that, soldier boy.
Go. There's a guy coming on your right shoulder. Dan, let him know where you're at.
Play it.
There's a lot of pressure there. Play it back to Spanos. You're good. Very good.
Up the line.
Man coming.
We'll take that.
Yeah.
You can
pretty. Their front three are just doing nothing.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Hey! Coach just leaves them up there like that. Because they don't, you know. I agree with that. Try to work it out. Try to work it up, you know. Because they're just, they're involved in about like 2% of the action.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Get more involved.
Get them more involved.
Make more decisions.
This is what we used to suffer from, is that before we started getting good a year or two ago.
Nice.
Don't argue.
Brady, it's okay. Approach him.
Yeah.
Brady, go to him.
Was it the lip?
He kind of like hip checked him after he,
but
after
is
he got the ball.
Is he bringing him over for the talk? For the talk afterwards?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's deserved.
Let's get a mark backside. Make sure we got our marks.
Not finishing. That's not going anywhere. Come on.
Go, come on.
That's more urgency. That's a little better.
Yes, go. Get.
Oh, dude.
James, it's right above you.
Get that mess out of here. Punt it. Decide, not you.
When they go up, I'll head up at the same time.
Yes.
Wait.
Oh! That's a red.
Yep, that's a red.
Sorry, coach.
You okay?
Sorry. Sub.
Yep, you're good.
Sub.
Go.
Good energy out there. Well done. Every time. It's got to be somebody open. Ugh, unlucky. Come on, guys, come on. Short time.
It's all right, Justin. That's okay. Just a little more control there.
But I think at the high school level, actually, I guess it was, because then it would have been a few days. experimenting with some high angles here, coach. Well, because you can never see the other side of the field, yeah? I'm alternating, just like you did with the water last night. It might be terrible. Alright, what do we got to talk about at halftime, coach? They got away with it.
I really would like to know what it was.
He kind of like halfway pulled it off.
You think it was?
You got to bring it behind your head, yeah. I don't know.
It was close. He brought it back to like here. Yeah.
Okay.
It was negligible.
Sure.
What do you want to talk about at halftime? Yeah. We don't have there's pressure, but it's not the worst pressure we've seen.
What we're trying for is just put the ball up and out. Like, play to our speed.
Uh-huh.
It's fine. But because we're doing it under such, like, poorly controlled balls, half of them, if not more, are just terrible. There's no way that they're really even that good. What we really need is that final pass through on the ground by someone. We don't need that knock from the midfield and out.
Okay, so I think that's great feedback.
Yes. Nice! Nice show.
Nah, let's work it up together.
Support!
Look
support.
At Alan Sue.
Yes!
Alan Sue!
Yeah!
You got sued! You got sued!
I'm happy for Alan.
Sorry.
Me too.
I should
have
said
that. Me too. There's a lot of minutes left.
Yeah.
Yep. We'll see these guys at least once at APEC too. Well, once, yeah. Pretty weak.
I think he was grabbing him actually.
He grabbed a little, yeah.
I gotta start bringing my glasses. I can't see.
Treat it like a corner! Mark up a guy! Watch the short! Rindler, watch 17! 17!
Yeah, Rindler's not marking anybody. He's got it. Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
We just talked about punching. That's good. You don't want to bring that down. Well, yeah, but you're right.
I was talking with him before, where I was talking about like when, like he goes out for one and it's far enough, like where like he like over a punch is like.
Here we go. Here we go.
Get,
here we go.
Get full contact on it.
Well defended. Wait. So tell me again. Start over.
So when we were practicing some of the stuff just by ourselves, he wanted to punch. I was like, when it's far enough, like where like a punch is like still kind of it, like fingers to get like an extra length on it, like you get a little bit extra. So I didn't tell him to do that like all the time, but when it's far enough out, like probably put your hand out just to get. It's better to get some contact on it than just nothing.
Yeah.
So I think that was his mindset going into that.
Yeah, yeah. He's just got to practice. I gotcha. Yeah. The thing about the finger is if it's in heavy traffic, that's not going to send it very far.
It's all right. Pop up, Nate. We need you. Pop up. Get on sides.
Control. Control. Everybody. Coach, you want to pause this?
They make any change? Oh, you're not Coach Dwyer. Did they make any changes position-wise?
Yeah, here, 12.
Yeah, 12's in. He was injured in that first game.
they took three players out. There's at least three new players in.
The black guys are brand new. Or out.
Out, yeah.
Oh, Daniel. Oh, we got lucky there.
Oh!
Oh, baby.
Nice.
Solid defense. Well, at the end there.
That's not dribbling. That's getting lucky on the defense, right? Because the defenders hit it two times at least.
Need help, see you're good.
I got it. It's like
dribble. Yeah. Well, it looks good. As long as we can't tell what's actually going on, it's not that bad.
As long as the GoPro can't tell.
It's always good when Bart gets the team win, you know?
Hey, the few.
Yeah.
You got savory.
What a cross.
Oh,
Branningham, that was gold. Come on, man. That was legit. That was sweet. That was like the previous teams, you know? Yeah, Showtime.
I want to call it Big Show. Like, you know, the wrestler.
Big Show, yeah.
He's ironing that name because we have a little show.
Yeah. So he's the big man.
Or he could be the Late Show.
The Late Show, yeah.
He comes after.
Wait a minute. He's younger. How is he the Late Show?
Because he was born after.
Okay. Okay, I got you.
The one that plays afterwards.
I get it.
Like, chronological order.
I understand. I smell what you're stepping in.
Although we're not taking advantage of Josh's other various talents like ping pong and math.
This is true. We need to have a quiz bowl after this.
What's that?
This is true. We got to have a quiz bowl after this game or something.
No, I'm just saying as far as nicknames go.
Oh, right.
Just keep Matthew Show Showtime and get away from the show for Josh.
It's the nerd show.
There's lots
we
of other.
It's the nerd show. Joshua, do you think your brother would find that offensive if we called him the nerd show? Probably, right? It's not Taipan, Justin.
Yeah. It is getting dark.
I made that same mistake, though.
It is getting dark. I've said ni hao to multiple Vietnamese
people. Oh, yeah.
Do you do that? No?
No, I didn't.
When you go to a foreign country, you just default to your, like,
country's
language.
Yeah,
you're like, that's not it.
I usually do. I haven't done it here yet.
Do it!
Beautiful cross again.
Up.
Oh, get it up.
Nah, dude. Air. You got Air Jordan out.
Oh, here you go.
Not going anywhere there.
Both of them were just...
Man coming!
Yeah, it's getting dark quick.
PD said it would.
Yep.
Oh, turn?
Yeah. Matthew's having a pretty solid game. Allen.
Rindler's taking over, dominating him.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, a little bit more, and that would have been so good.
Yep. A little more pace, you mean?
Yeah.
Man on!
Man coming hard!
Mustard. Smart. Handball.
Handball?
Nah, I think they called it a chin ball.
A lot of white shirts back. Not a lot of blue. That's fun.
Get it to a player! Get it to someone! Good stuff, Spanos. Good job, D. Look at that first touch. Out wide, Turner. Out wide.
Settle.
Oi, that's all right. Justin, let him know that you're there, right? Okay, watch the run behind you, Turner. Watch the run behind you from 12. Dressed like, what is this, amateur hour?
Hey, right here.
Amtrak. Is that what you said?
Amateur hour.
Oh, okay.
Two balls in the field.
In this case, two is not better.
Hey, watch it.
What's going on?
Not in the back.
Get up for it. I don't push him.
Yeah.
Come on.
Man on, man on, man on coming. Oof.
Keep working.
Nice,
yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
Camera's like. Good stuff, Sue.
Go, go, go.
Support him, support him.
We got it.
Does Allen look really beat?
Let me watch him.
Oi. Abs of steel, that's okay, Nate.
If that were the case, what would you do?
Send him to a doctor, abs of steel?
No, no, if he's beat.
I said Joshua.
Josh?
Joshua.
Okay, great. Love it. That's here. Great to be a thrill. Great ball!
Oi.
Yeah.
Play, play! Hey, Shin guy, just take it easy on calling for that, okay? The ref's watching the same game you are. Yeah, just put it up and in.
Get under it.
That's all right. That's all right.
Oh, you see the real
keep head. Hustling, Justin.
Just like
good hustle, show.
He's been taking nice kicks.
Yep.
Or Brady, whatever. Yep. It's fine. Shake it off. It's fine.
The weather.
Wow. That was so genderous.
Oh, very nice. Why is there only one of you? Oh. Now we pass. Now we pass and control.
Control.
Nice.
Yes.
No, bad first touch. Bad first touch.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, except he wants it on his right.
Into pressure. Practice that in the mornings because you definitely put some time in that left side.
Okay. John Spano sweeping. Yeah, Joshua, Allen Sue, get on up.
Get a goal, Josh.
Like you guys, tell him.
Josh, he's dropping back a lot into the midfield. It's not a terrible thing because Rindler and Shingai are playing up top. Okay. So if you're playing sort of a withdrawn forward, that's an okay position for it, all right?
Next whistle, yeah?
Yep, next right. Dead ball. Sup? Just wait. Let's go, let's bring it back. Sub? Can we sub? Allen Sue!
I don't know. Probably.
Allen Sue! Allen Sue! Allen! Who did I say for Rindler earlier?
I didn't hear you.
I said, okay, here, I need you ready in 3 minutes.
Hey, that's great work, Allen.
And Sam, I need you ready for your brother here soon. Thank you.
Yeah.
good.
Settle.
Ah.
It's okay. Hey, play D.
15's right on your right shoulder there, Turner.
Yep. Keep him in front. Watch 11 here.
Drop.
Attack. Yep. Go.
Control it. Slow it down a bit. All right.
I love that strike. Do we have two shows in attack right now?
We do. It's showtime on top.
Do we say it's a double feature?
Coach.
I don't care what you say. That's gold.
That is gold.
Watch the push in the back. Yeah, yeah. Joshua, in front of the ball about 10 meters up. 10 meters in front of the ball. 10 meters in front of the ball. Thank you. Rinder's through.
There it is.
Yep. No, there's three. Slow it down, Rinder, slow it down.
Yep, good. Great support. Look at that follow.
Put it in.
Ah.
Corner?
No.
Good job, Justin. Stay here till you
Justin,
get back.
Stay on left. Stay here, Justin.
Great cover, Chen.
You got cover.
Justin, go back to middle. Shin guy's left side. We're good. Justin, go back middle. You're good.
Great support there, Steph.
Ralph, good job.
Harry?
Yep.
Harry, come here, please. I was waving you here. So, Rinder's still getting stuck up top quite a lot, and he's making a lot of runs through, which is great. I want you to play a little more defensive-minded. Okay? So, yeah, next dead ball. Yeah.
Nathan's
playing. They basically play center mid, center defensive mid. Okay. The two of them.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in with Justin. They really don't have much time in the middle, so try and get that. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Hey boys.
They really don't have much time. So just try and get one touch confidently at your feet and then play it away. Okay. Go ahead. Next dead ball for Nate. Do not push
that. His head, that was dangerous. Joe was kind of.
He was far out.
In no man's land.
Yeah.
A little head flip. Save that. Side. Well played.
Good hustle, Josh. Well done. Ball's in.
Bringing him back has been clutch.
Sub?
Nope.
Guess not. Nate, Rinder. David, Andy, get warmed up. I'm gonna put you in. I don't know where. So get warmed up. Turner's got it, Joshua. It's you've got 15 minutes.
Yeah, it's possible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you might go back in.
Yeah.
Corner. Rinder's out. Matthew Show, you got it!
Turner. Subs in, like toward the end, give him a blow. I don't know. Well, he can play the whole game too.
Yeah, I think they can. offsides. He was offsides. Hey! That's a red card automatically.
We're good.
Justin did the right thing. He walked away. Justin, it's okay.
He fell on him.
Justin, great job there.
The guy overreacted hugely.
Like, you get carded?
That should be an automatic red.
It should be at least a yellow.
No, it should be an automatic red. Justin did?
Well, we could ask. You know what?
It's not, but they are.
Oi! Oh,
hey! Shh. Let it go. Play ball. Turner. It's all right.
Hey, it's okay.
It's okay, Turner.
Good.
Watch behind.
I can go grab,
Where's Brennan?
Getting bandaged up.
His wound cleaned.
He's gonna be there forever.
Matthew shows dog, too. David, you ready?
Yes, Joshua.
Oh, use your head, Josh. Andy, you're ready as well. Good move. Come on, Shingai.
Shingai, get back.
Stay home.
Oh. Overran it. Good save, Joe.
No. He's like.
Grady. Yeah, Joseph, let him know it's yours. Two forward subs. Matthew Show and Joshua Show. Okay. Go on up. No, let's give it another minute.
Hey, yo, watch.
Zen, you ready to go in as well? Left wing for Shingai. Subs, Taipan, all right. Ref, subs, wait, guys, you can't go in until he calls you in. Subs? Yeah, oh, sorry. Go ahead, shows, Shingai. Take that band off, give it to Josh Turner.
Yeah, big boy, Josh!
Joshua! Long game. Yeah, let's go, Shingai. Hustle off. Come on.
Josh, watch.
I need Rendler ready, too.
Yeah. Should I go get him?
Yeah. Where is he? Go find him. He's probably back at our tent. No, back at our tent.
No,
he's right there.
Good job, defense.
Is he ready to go?
He may come soon.
Justin,
yeah.
You could.
One,
okay.
Minute, one minute.
You could. Yeah.
Woo! One game of strike this, sir. One game of strike this.
I got this bandage up not for nothing, dude.
Watch the pushes in the back there.
He's getting a little out.
Yeah.
He got away with the box.
I want you in for Grady. Okay? Yeah. He's at stopper.
Yeah. What do you want me to do?
And I want you in for Justin in the center mid.
Perfect. Give him a
do you ball. Want him to go? Because
no, I want you there. Okay? Grady's doing a heck of a job on defense, okay? Zen, come to it, yeah? No, it's not. There we go.
Oh, there you go, JT. Reps up, please.
Subs.
Subs.
Sam Branningham's the other one, Daniel. Great stuff. Great game.
Thank you for keeping it.
I don't know what happened. Like, I didn't even, like, keep him.
Thank you for keeping cool and walking away. That's the right thing to do.
You fell over and won the keeper and you collided. And I think he carded you for that. But the guy that ripped you off and pushed you should have been red carded. Like,
I just walked away.
Yeah, I know. That's the exact right thing to do.
That's what a man does.
Yeah, seriously. Like, I cannot believe they got away with that.
I think he's trying to protect his keeper, but you don't.
Of course. But the ref called it. So that's the protection for the keeper.
Right.
And, like, other than that, everyone's just getting up. But when the players are pushing and pulling each other off of one another and whatnot, like...
Yeah, it could have got... A swing could have happened. The next thing that was a swing, you know?
Brendan, just go down.
Not this game. Run it back. Let's go. Breath. Good.
All
right. Yeah. Well, you know what? A little bit of time. Sorry, I said oh, but when he left his feet.
I know. It looks like he was coming in and they just needed a chest.
I was fired up because they had
just
called.
I know.
So it's like,
I know.
Keep the game under control. They gotta.
What happened? Oh, he's gotta play it online. I thought he was going to call that.
Sure. Deservedly.
Josh, watch out. They're going to pass back and then get it.
I missed in there.
Go, Turner. Go, Turner. Go, Turner.
Turn it on.
Hey, Concordia, just walk away. Concordia, just walk away. Concordia, just walk away.
Ricky, tell them to keep a clear mind.
Concordia, just walk away, please. Two or three. Joseph, two or three. What do you want? Call it. Let's go. To your right. To your right. Leave that guy back there. He's offsides. Just leave him.
Take it.
Just leave him.
Take it.
Go ahead. Take it. Offsides. We had an offsides player. We'll take it.
No, coach. Because the ball wasn't aimed. It wasn't directed towards that guy. It was past those, so it's not offsides.
Doesn't matter.
No, but it's not.
He can call it. If someone's in an offsides position, he can call it whenever he wants.
I know, but as long as the ball is not towards
that's gonna affect what he decides to do, and that's why he didn't decide to call offsides. But that doesn't stop me from screaming, "We'll take the offsides."
That's what up there said to me the other day. How do
you think? Control. You got time. Man on behind now.
It's okay, Zen. It's okay.
Stick on nine.
Yes, Daniel. Yes, that. Oh, should have left that.
Maybe. 16 was still right there behind him.
Yeah.
Oh.
We got 3-3. We need to get back.
John. Yes, John.
Hey, center mids, we need a little more care. We need a little more caution out of you, center mids. A little more caution.
Daniel,
okay?
You have to
ball
communicate.
In.
You communicate. You tell them to be compact or to drop.
Hey, Shinge, back it up. Back it up. I don't call for it.
David, fight for the ball. Yes, David. Yes, David.
We're just playing the long ball. Like, why? Why are we even doing that? You got out wide to the left. Zen, come behind him, Zen. Zen, come behind him. Should be about 3. Good throw, Zen. Now get in the play, Zen!
Come on, Andy! Wait, Zen.
Oh. Oh.
That was Harry Coe.
Coming back. Go, Josh!
Just don't beat him. Just.
Yep, well done. Well done,
Josh.
Go.
Throw that. Go.
Get it to David. Get it to David. Down the line. Get it to David. Oh, sorry. Subs. Andy was right there.
Yeah, he was.
No. It's too late now. Let's go, mids. Zen, let's go. Come on. Harry Coe, communicate him into the center. Rindler, you've got a guy in the middle of the field, number 11.
Oh, yes.
Drop back, David, drop back.
Blessed are those who. Wait, what is
get
it?
Get a Harry Cole! Oh, yes.
Oh!
Come on! Oh. Harry! Good ball, Harry Cole!
It was to Rindler. It was Harry Cole to Rindler.
And Rindler hit it off his own foot.
Should be about 1 minute. Let's go, Zen. Get it in. Stopped himself. Now get in the play, Zen. Don't throw and watch. Throw and get back in the play. Yep. Branningham, get in there. You're good. See, now they're going to come back in. That might be another corner. Nope, they're saving it. Harry Coe again. Andy So.
Oh, easy,
baby. Oh, David. Yeah.
It was Andy.
No, it was David. He went for a shot and hit him.
Yeah, I keep
take it easy on that. Oh, yeah.
Overran it, right?
Yeah, coming in way too fast. He's coming in hot.